Good evening, Count Mattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle 410. And tonight we have a horrifying contest between the killer doll, Chucky, and the vampire from a nightmare, I would assume. There's the sinister laugh of doom. Let's see what Chucky does. As the vampire jumps around, Chucky throwing a knife, screaming there. Chucky, not as sinister as it appears, is the vampire, not in a very effective fighter either, as he makes some odd gestures. Chucky stabs at the vampire, as the vampire starts to use some unholy powers. Chucky, trying to stab the vampire here. Vampire doing whatever he can to stay in this one. The vampire, I believe his real name is Warakai. Haven't heard of him. Not sure what anime he's from, but he was provided to me. I can't remember by who. But we will have this one. Chucky, I do recall, was provided by Mad Boot, dude. As the vampire goes crazy. A brief pause in the action as Chucky throws more knives. More knives from Chucky. Chucky doing whatever he can to stay in this one. Vampire fighting to a very, very close contest with Chucky. Dastardly and evil this one is as the vampire tries to stay in this one. Chucky dancing around. The evil doll that must kill needs souls to return to his human body. Vampires technically don't have souls, so Chucky just going to kill the vampire. Is the vampire trying to stay in this one? Chucky throws more knives. Vampire hanging around, but getting stabbed as Chucky, sinister, laughs. Gets a kill in this one. Let's see what happens in round two. The vampire crazily teleporting around. Chucky with the sinister laugh as well, throwing his knives. The demonic whispers of doom as Chucky and the vampire fight very close and even in this first round. Oh, creatures of the night. I've seen many battles on this night forest stage, it would seem. As the vampire having a hard time dealing with the killer doll. The thirst for blood, not enough, as Chucky's desire to kill seems to outweigh the vampire's thirst. Let's see if the vampire can come back. As the vampire uses another combo, but he fails to connect on the killer doll. Chucky getting thrown up into the air and set on fire slightly. Vampire teleporting around, doing whatever he can to stay in this one. And Chucky, dancing around, stabs the vampire again. Chucky and the vampire doing whatever they can. A fairly uneventful fight, to say the least. Well, the vampire and Chucky doing whatever they can. Halloween-themed battles. Get your killer's fix. Let's see, as Chucky tries to finish off the vampire. The vampire staying around. Chucky trying to stab the vampire, throws a couple more knives as the vampire picks him up. Chucky dances around. Vampire misses with a combo as Chucky throws more knives, dances around. Chucky getting right up on the vampire, throwing knives but missing. Chucky laughing, sinister, as it comes down to jumping around here. And Chucky throws more knives, tries to stab the vampire, and finishes him off. Well, Chucky gets a win in this one. I hope everybody enjoyed Random Mugen Battle number 410, and stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle 411.